food. But they're about to make their goosey soup. For those of you who don't come back, it's also known as a goosey soup. Chef Imoteda, are you ready? Ready for what? What are you making for us today? Says she's making a goosey soup. This is my campus. So, Dobby's kitchen was going for that authentic bottom pot taste to deliver it in a very, very Nigerian way.
We got to enjoy two very different offerings from both our chefs, and again, they struck us in very different ways. So, Adobe presented us with something that we're very familiar with in terms of the appearance, the flavors, the textures, and we enjoyed that perspective. And then Chef Imoteda gave us a very proper take on egusi with the entire deconstructed approach and mixing the ingredients so that they were working and interacting in different ways.
We both loved Imoteda's dish, so she's the one that was absolutely